Ladies and gentlemen, the Cavaliers, along with Time Warner Cable, are proud to present tonight's halftime entertainment. Tic and Tac, featuring Peter Rabbit and Lil Country.
I did a stare down and then I did a twin piece after it. We just stare and everything, then move them over and all that. Got you. It's about that time! Everybody turn around and look at us! Open it up!
I'm Taheem Barnes, a.k.a. Tic, stands for Talented, Impressive, and Creative.
Kareem Barnes, also known as TAC, it's an acronym meaning Top Audience Controller.
Now that I see we have everyone's attention, I'd like to get this announcement out the way real quickly. If you're wondering if we are twins, yes, we are. And yes, we're too old to be dressed alike as well. With that being said, we will be facing this way!
We were born and raised in Bronx, New York, you know, River Park Towers. We did some time in South Carolina as well. Well, we started performing as a duo at the age of six. At 12 is when we started really trying more dangerous, catastrophic moves. Whereas the way you really get people to stop and sit down and watch a circle act is really charisma, character, and energy.
We totally live off your energy. The more energy you give us, the more we can give you.
You have to come off with the energy that, you know, they're gonna see something that they have to stop right there in their tracks to see that will, one, probably uplift their day, or make them feel a whole lot better than what they were feeling.
For the kids! Now this is our mascot.
Mascot!
In order to wake him up, I need everyone to repeat after me. When I say what is it, I need all of you to say
a midget.
What is it?
A midget.
This next move you're about to see is called Diva Danger. I need four divas.
Four divas.
Right out of the audience, divas.
America's Next Top Model divas.
Rip the Runway divas.
Female divas.
Get the first one for me. First one I would get, I usually like to choose as a white girl, my Milk of Magnesia.
Head straight, my Milk of Magnesia. Give me an Asian sensation.
A whole section of them.
I can't believe it. She's afraid of me like I'm immigration.
We made special wonton soup for you.
And then third, we normally get my Spanish five.
Give it a test.
Give it a test.
See if she's Spanish.
See if she's Spanish.
I need you to try to do the impossible.
See
if you can get a sister to help us. Right there, Tic, she's hiding in the back. Right there. And they wonder why, when we get successful, we marry white women.
I'm only serious.
Show is not a show without at least one Asian guy.
You do not help us, you bring dishonor on family.
Get your bag.
Come, Jetney.
You know what
happened?
Jackie Chan.
Tic! What's up? Tic!
What's up?
You ain't
Sometimes I never know what I'm gonna say. Yeah. Or I might see something in the audience and get on the audience member, thought of something funny in my head and blurt it out. And he has to most of the time calm me down.
Say something, I dare you, say something! Say something.
Straight ladies, nobody moves, nobody gets hurt. But take a jump now, have to take it like I got scoliosis. That's the crookedness of the spine. Speak, black man, speak. Keep your ass down, okay? I'm not going back to jail because one of you fucked up again.
It's almost like a singer hearing a song on the radio for the first time, or the first time when a singer or a rapper hears the audience sing they rap or they song with them and all this. It's almost like the same type of thrill like that.
Now this next move is my twin brother and myself. It's our signature move.
Uh-huh.
It's called the human helicopter. Now this move has taken us all across the world.
99 Problems, it was crazy.
You subscribe for law or something, somebody important or something. I ain't passed the ball, but I know a little bit enough that you wanna legally search my shit. Well, we'll see how smart you are when the K-9's.
It was supposed to have been his last video ever and all that. So, like, if you get a wave by Jay-Z now, if he still waved to you, you're somebody.
Yeah.
You know? Performing for Michael Jackson Live. Being paid to be at the NBA Finals.
That was definitely.
We done that a couple times.
Several times.
Yeah.
And we sitting behind Tiger Woods and stuff like that. And getting a check.
At
the same time.
Yeah.
You know, that's top one and two.
Yeah. Now, this is our signature move. And what's gonna happen is this.
Uh-huh.
I'm gonna spin my twin brother on top of my head.
On top of your head! In a circle! In a circle!
Body extended!
Body extended!
With no hands!
With no hands!
Everyone clap with me!
White people, one rhythm.
If you have to, look at the black person standing next to you. That's just a joke. We feel your love. Shaka Khan, Shaka Khan.
Everybody clap right here.
Tic and I, we changed the art form of collecting on the streets. The collecting is an art form of itself. So everyone now is,
we used to
have a bucket.
We made collecting part of the show.
Yo, it's this piece in the show we call Represent. And it's a way that everyone in the audience get to give back where they're from. You know, they personality, where they culture. You know, it's just fun.
Boston was the last to get paid. Jersey City, you gonna let that happen? Boston!
Yo, no.
I knew Boston. Where are you from?
I'm a Yankees fan.
Every busker in New York City uses
some line in
at least two or three,
lines
jokes.
Of Tic and Tac jokes.
I don't care every if you're mine. You don't even got to do anything like what we do. You gonna use,
but form
a
way
form.
They use a Tic and Tac line
in collect.
Okay, in the next 5 years, I see us doing more stand-up television and things like that. Hopefully, a lot of these television shows that we've pitched and things, they'll stop stealing our ideas and go with ours. But, you know, we see ourselves really, really doing that. We are ready script writing and stuff like that, writing treatments and stuff like that. Getting more on that side of the performance.
Producing television shows.
That's the goal.